Hello friends, now I will show you how to mask on Adobe Animate. So let's start. This is their logo and this is the shape. I will mask on here with this shape. Okay, so this is the logo and this is the shape. I just created the pen tool. So now I will mask. Okay, so now I drag under the shape, alright, and this is the logo and this is the shape. Make sure always masking element will be under the shape, alright. So now this is the shape and this is the logo, alright. So you need to click on the right button on mouse, then you can show some option, then you can click on the just mask, alright. So now masking is done. Okay, masking will not work if you don't lock this element. Okay, so thank you for watching.